Bring them to me. Now. I don't like to wait.
In.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. definitely something missing here. What the heck is this?
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow, says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
So that's how it works. I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie, like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand